continuity of CPC and polarity, but this time not on a lighting circuit as we've shown before, that we're going to start doing it on a socket outlet. This requires us this time to do a reading between line and neutral first, okay, which isn't recorded on test paperwork, which is part of polarity. Then we're going to do between line and CPC, which will be recorded on test paperwork under the box heading R1 plus R2. By completing both, we'll be able to go on and tick our polarity box. So first of all, we're going to link line and neutral in our consumers unit. We're going to go down now to our socket outlet. The test instrument's now a bit tricky to set up because we're using our plug-in lead. We're still only going to use red and green terminals within the back of the MFT. So if I'm testing between line and neutral, as linked at the top, I'm going to have to use the red and blue leads. So red and blue leads will go in the red and green slots, okay, in order that we're measuring the resistance of our line and neutral. As always, set our instrument for continuity onto ohms and remove the resistance of the lead itself. I'm going to use a knife blade across my terminals and zero it out. Going to use an adapter in order that we can make a connection into our 16 amp socket outlets. So we plug that in and allow the plug tester to go in like so. No need to press the test button, it'll automatically give our continuity between line and neutral. And we've got 0.09 of an ohm. Not recorded, part polarity test only. Okay, so we take that one back out. Change our link. We're now going to complete the polarity test by linking between, this time we're going to link between our line conductor and our circuit protective conductor. We're going to have to change our instrument round again. So this time, back into the machine, we're still only using red and green. This time we will be using red and green on our socket adapter. Red and green. We're going to need to remove the resistance of our leads. So carefully look at the socket outlet, the plug top to see where we are. Across we go. We are zeroed. Back in with our adapter. Back in with our plug top. This time reading is 0.12 of an ohm, which can be recorded as continuity CPC under the box heading R1 plus R2. We've tested between both line and neutral and line and CPC. Therefore, the polarity test is also completed. Thank you.